make sparkle pups sparkle. Clap your hands 3 times with me. 1, 2, 3!
Celebrate! A job well done!
Let's crazy shake!
And have some fun!
Everybody crazy!
Get a load of those sparkles!
Look, I caught one!
Crazy shake!
I'm shaking my tail feathers.
Mighty.
Mighty.
Me too.
Whoa, there's one on my head.
Mighty Math Powers.
You're the best.
Colin, he got just the toy he wanted.
Thanks for your help, Umi friend. We never could have found the 18 Umi cents without you.
Oh, and thanks for helping me on those bubbles. You're great at counting. Counting backwards.
I feel a celebration coming on!
2, 4, 6, 8, let's do the crazy shake!
The aquarium. Now we need to find the rocket ship's orange steering wheel.
Let's use our Umi goggles to find the orange steering wheel.
Umi goggles on!
We need to use our Umi goggles to look for the rocket ship's steering wheel. Tap the arrows to move the viewing area around. When you see the steering wheel, say, "Steering wheel," into the microphone. Awesome job!
We found the rocket ship's orange steering wheel inside the seahorse tank.
But the seahorse tank has cracks in it and the water is leaking out. The seahorses are in trouble. We need to help them.
Let's get the seahorses together so we can help them.
Let's get the seahorses into groups. We can sort them by color. I'll say a color. Tap all the seahorses of that color. Blue. 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 Great gizmos. Orange. Orange. Blue. Nope, orange. Woohoo! Green. Green. Blue. That's blue. That's not it. Green. Green. Very good. Blue. 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 Way to go. Red. 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 Excellent. Umi friend, you're doing great. Let's keep going. Orange. 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 Way to go. Green, 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 green. Fantastic! You're on a roll. I bet this next bunch will be really easy for you. Red with stripes. Red with stripes. Red with stripes. Umi friend, you did great!
The seahorses are all together now.
Let's move the seahorses into a safe tank so we can fix the cracks.
I'll lead the way.
The seahorses need to move to a different tank while we fix this one. Scribble on Geo to make the seahorses swim. Say jump into the microphone to make the seahorses jump. Woohoo! Scribble on Geo. Say jump. Great gizmos! Scribble on Geo. Say jump. Way to go! Scribble on Geo. Say jump. Great gizmos! Scribble on Geo. Say jump. Work. Fantastic. We can fix the cracks with sticky tape.
The pieces of tape need to be the same length as the cracks. We can use my ponytail to measure the cracks.
Millie, measure!
We need to measure each crack, then fix it with tape. 3. Drag the end of the tape to make it the same length as the crack. Then, tap the 3. 3. Very good! Tap the number that matches the crack's length. 2. Drag the end of the tape to make it the same. 2. 2. Great gizmos! Tap the number that matches the crack. 2. Drag the end of the tape to make it the 2. 2. Way to go! You're on a roll! I bet this next bunch will be really easy for you. Tap the number that matches the crack's length. 5. Drag the end of the tape to make it the same length. 6. 5. 5. Great! Tap the number that matches the crack. 3. Drag the end of the tape to make it the 10. That's too long. 10. That's too long. 7. That's too long. 4. 4. 3. 3. Umi-rific! Tap the number that matches the crack. 6. Drag the end of the tape to make it the same length. 1. That's too short. 6. 6. Fantastic! Tap the number that matches the 3. Drag the end of the tape to make it the same length. 3. 3. Woohoo! Tap the number that matches the 2. Drag the end of the tape to make it the same. 2. 2. Umi friend, you did great!
Nice work! We fixed all the cracks!
Now let's fill the tank back up with water so the seahorses can come home.
Yeah, let's do it!
We need to send water to the tank to fill it. I'll say a number. Circle the valve to add that much water to the pipe. 1. 1. Tap the arrow button to send the water to the tank. Woohoo! I'll say a number. Circle the valve to add that much water to the pipe. 2. 1. 2. Tap the arrow button. Way to go! You're on a roll. I bet this next bunch will be really easy for you. I'll say a number. Circle the valve to add that much water to the pipe.